Last night was brutal. And last night, it didn't really go to plan for me. But the fact is, I woke up this morning and I am still the Universal Champion. And I knew Brock had his rematch, but I didn't think he was gonna come down here and kick the door into hell, attack me while I was down and out. But I'm standing here right now, and if you want your rematch, if you want this Universal Championship, then come on out here right now, Brock Lesnar.
Man, screw this crap. You should be thankful that Brock Lesnar came down last night, because he's the only reason you still have that Universal Championship. And it's the second time he screwed me out of an opportunity. There will not be a third. So if anybody's gonna get their hands on Brock Lesnar, it's me. And then when I'm finished with him, I'm coming for you.
No one is more upset about what happened during your match than me. I've been on the phone all morning and all afternoon with Stephanie McMahon trying to come up with a solution to the problem. On Friday, November 2nd, in Riyadh, Saudi Arabia, in an event called WWE Crown Jewel, Roman Reigns, you will defend your Universal Championship against Braun Strowman and Brock Lesnar in a triple threat match.
I think that sucks. I think you suck. I definitely think you suck. This whole situation sucks. And a matter of fact, everybody in this entire arena sucks.
Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Paul Heyman, and tonight I am here to educate you. The more you are worth, the bigger star you are, the more leverage you have, the more powerful you get in WWE, the more money you're worth in UFC. Now, Brock Lesnar was the longest reigning Universal Champion of all time. And what happened during Brock's title reign? Multi-billion dollar television rights fees. The WWE publicly traded stock at an all-time high. And we, as investors in this concept, were making all this money until the monster and the big dog ganged up, conspired, and double-teamed Brock Lesnar to steal that title away from the beast incarnate. That's why Brock Lesnar came back last night and will go to the Kingdom of Saudi Arabia, where he will reclaim his championship, which gives him the right to be the definitive champion on the historically flagship show, which makes Brock Lesnar the crown jewel of WWE.
Uh-oh, Heyman better get out of here.
Better boogie.
As acting general manager, I'm privy to a few things, and that includes the injury report. Right here in Dallas tonight, you're going to defend that Universal Championship. It'll be Roman Reigns versus me.